Wow. You know, my brother Easy once said to me, let your investments be like the pawns on a chessboard. Because like life and in future, what happens when you rise on the ladder of life, every single graph and ladder or every single rise of success has got a leap of its own. No matter how powerful, how strong, or how strengthful your push and your pressure to life is, the moment you rise, you are due to come back down. But the come back down is not your downfall. You know, that's pidibare. So to drop is where you're supposed to pick up more strength. So let your investments be like the pawns on the chessboard. Because if you black child, if you fail to put your investments or your savings aside ahead of the leap of life, when it comes, it will find you at none. And that is where you go beyond the low that was supposed to come to you, that was due for you. Because when the drop comes, it was not the end of you. The drop was for you to find more strength. Because remember, the challenge at first was, okay, you push the rise and you went beyond your expectations and beyond the success level. You outdone yourself and you did yourself really well. So the next level of life really demands you to show more strength in order for you to knock into the next phase of your success or your journey or whatever you're doing, whether it could be education or just life generally. That's why we're always tested, and that's why we have different obstacles in life, you know. So if you fail to prepare something for yourself for the future, initially what you're saying is that you have no way, you don't want any kind of success for yourself indirectly. And that's how people lose it. That's why the big names have come and fallen. That's why there's big stories of I was once so high and today I've got nothing. It's because when they were reaping the fruits on the tree, they did not pick to the bag, they picked to the mouth. So when they ate to the mouth, came a time when the tree was no more fruitful and had no more fruits. And those like us that picked to the bag were now eating and throwing the fruits in the sky and catching them, eating them joyfully and enjoying the fruitful pleasure that we had sacrificed for when everybody was eating and we decided to pick off the tree and put away. Don't be that person. So learn. Life is always about challenges. So learn to always view yourself as saving your money as the pawns on a chessboard, like Easy said. I appreciate him for that message. I understood that concept beyond any measure. And I always say to you that learn to invest, learn to save, right? Learn to work. Do not be lazy. Overwork yourself. End up in hospital if you have to be, just because of overworking. It's okay. That sacrifice is the greatest sacrifice of all time. I pray, and so do you. But those that pray with no action, God will never grant you what you want. Because God blesses those that work hard. Does it make sense, guys? I hope it really does. But God bless everybody. It's a Monday. Get the fuck out your comfort zone and do you.